faster than the car ahead, your best chance at making a pass is through Sector 1. I think we're still on the right tyres for the time being. There's a lot of damage to the front wing. We're seeing a significant loss in downforce.